singing that one for you, Leaving Chicago Polka. Again, I'm off the Power of 10 recording back in 1989. Speaking of Chicago, we're going to have Al sing one about Chicago this time around. What is this? A tired crowd. Tired crowd. All right, Al Piotrkowski to sing this one. Here's one called Life in Chicago. Life in Chicago, Al Piotrkowski on this one. Hey Dave, is the food cooking in that kitchen? Yeah, you got food? I don't know anything about it. You're sitting there waving to me. Is that a yes or you got food? Did they walk in there and ask for it? Somebody got to tell me something here. It's going to take a while. You got food or no? Yes or no? Yeah, you do.
Hot dogs and
kielbasa
sandwiches.
Oh, I checked it out. Figured Al figured it all out. If you're not sure what to get, ask Al. He'll taste test it.
One of each.
One of each. Hey, go see Dave in the kitchen. He'll take care of you. You work up an appetite. Here's Al to sing this one, Life in Chicago. Hope.
Ludzie tu się kadą, koleczkę tańczują i po wszystkie bala wesoło śpiewają. Wiosenki wesołe, kółka kręcają, wesołe życie, kółka tutaj dają. Ulają po ślinie, muzyka nagrają, ulają przez wiele, ludzie tu się kadą. Wieczorem się pije, chłopaki na salach, ja może mówię, udają po ślinie, muzyka nagrywa, cały rok tańczyli, ludno się odbywa. Udają po ślinie, muzyka nagrywa, cały rok tańczyli, ludno się odbywa.
There you go. He woke him right up. It was actually his talk about the hot dogs and the hamburgers that kind of did it. Oh, yeah. You can make a record out of that. All the food songs. There you go. Go in there. See Dave. He'll take care of you. Not you, Al. You got to wait to see Dave. Now, you notice all the years we played here years ago, we had a problem, whether it was Dynatones or Piotrkowski Brothers. When they had the other folks running the kitchen, they would have the table right out here alongside. Well, Al was always the first guy out in the end of the... Okay, so that didn't really work too well because he was more concentrating on what they were serving. Now, you notice what they did this time. They put the table, the service table, inside of the doors. So it's not so easy for Al to reach it. At the time, he was looking at the donuts and everything else, and then she would put cookies out. Says, don't do that, Irene. You don't understand. Exactly. 1 year, we actually had to cordon that off with crime scene tape just so Al couldn't cross that. You don't cross the line until we're on a break. And even that was questionable. I think we had to replace the tape two or three times, but you know, whatever. We've got an Abetta coming up here right now. This one was recorded many years ago on the Dynatones Buffalo is a Polka Town recording. That was done back in 1975. This one called Hossa Horasa. Recording Buffalo is a Polka Town. Matt Rosinski up to sing this next one.
Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright, here's Matt Rosinski to sing this one, Trip to Poland. Recorded on the album 15 and 9. Matt Rosinski.
Floor is open. Open for business.
All right, we're going to slow it down now. Put Larry to work on this one. He does a wonderful job on this one that was recorded way back on the Dynatones. We like music recording, and that was 1974. This one called Gorshawa Lipa. Nice waltz here.
That's no grid.
Built it up so big.
Now, don't disappoint, because you made me look like a fool.
I will not disappoint.
Here you go, Larry Trocheck, Gorshawa Lipa.
Oh,
1974 for the Bad Bands, and we like polka music recording. You got a pretty nice job on that one. You're late on the triangle. All right, we got the word that Dave's Kitchen is in fact open, and supposedly he has the best kapusta in town. So there you have it.
That is quite word.
I wouldn't. Hopefully, you guys can keep Al away right till the end. Because if not, Brian and Larry are in big trouble. Kapusta on Al. We seen him do a number on Bigosh back in Buffalo. It's a challenge. We're gonna put Larry to work on the vocal again.
Work him to death.
Yeah, I'm getting tired of all this work. Yeah. Here. Yeah. Yeah. This is called the Rosmania. Rosmania, who we never recorded. We just played.
Shinka, this shall be the power.
Is that Joan Michelle Margevich out there? Is that who I see dancing by? No? I know they're here someplace. I saw them. There you are. Welcome. Fancy seeing you here at a polka dance. There, there's something.
Also, nice to see Frankie from the Colchester, Connecticut Polish Club here on the stage.
All the way from Colchester. Isn't that kind of a stomping ground of Dennis Polisky's?
Maestro's Manor, absolutely. Yeah. I think they hold the key under the door.
Yeah, for Dennis?
Well, yeah.
I think he's got his own pass key. Yeah, of course he's Colchester.
Colchester.
Rolls down the hill.
There you go. All right, we've got an event coming up here right now. This tune was actually recorded twice. We did it way back in 1970-something on the backside of a 45. And then we recorded it again many years later on the Where's Your Point, the Where's Your Pants recording. It's an isopetta called Only You. Alphabetic, Only You.
We'll be right back.
Slammer. Slammer. Did you lose something? Slammer. What is he, deaf? Did you lose something? Where's the leash? He got off his leash. Yeah. No, we don't want any part of that.
Perfect, that's what I like to hear.
Have you looked at this man? We got enough trouble up here. Oh, here's an old tune. One of those Polish war songs. One, two. All right, here's Larry and Tommy Pichano to sing this one. Fortunes of War.
Scrubby recorded this with little Happy Richie.
Happy Richie, many years ago in Rochester, New York, in a little studio in Rochester, New York. It was a fun session. One, two.
Perfect. Thank you.
So whose shoulders are Charlie going on tonight? Where's Tuna? Come on, Tuna. Whose shoulders are you going tonight?
Yeah, look at this crowd we got. We got Slammer. You got Gerolaitis. That's a treat in itself.
There you go.
But then you got the king of all. You got a lot of words for him. Cricket. You got Tuna sitting here. Big Stash. This is like the circus came to town, and it wasn't even a parade.
They pulled special insurance.
This end.
They pulled special insurance for
the only normal one here. Yeah, never mind that. Well, I'll deal with you later. Here you go, Fortunes of War. Fortunes of War, Tommy Pichano, Larry Trojak on the vocal. And Mark and Larry on the trumpet part at the end when the trumpets decided not to play any further.
Got it. You admittedly only play once a year or something.
Yeah.
It wasn't break time.
Georgia, we're going to have our own little party up here. We usually do, so if you see us laughing, be careful. You might be laughing at something we're doing up here, but we might be laughing at one of you. So.
Oh,
never,
never.
Watch your step. Hey, don't forget tomorrow afternoon, starting at 1 o'clock, the Buffalo Invasion continues. 7 is going to be here. 7 tomorrow afternoon. 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So don't plan on going anywhere.
Get a room.
Don't bring me out.
Having a little meet and greet up here.
That's right. All right, we're going to go back a few years into the mid-90s and do a tune that was recorded on our 25th anniversary album. That's right, that was in 1994. 25th anniversary tour. Here's one called Johnny Should Stay Single. Johnny Should Stay Single. Recording that's called Johnny Should Stay Single. Thank you. Matt Rosinski back up to the microphone this time around. This one's going to go all the way back to 1978. This one was the title cut of off of a hit album for the Dynatones. Hit song as it was. Here's the title cut off of Down at the Friendly Tavern. Matt Rosinski to sing this one for you.
I never heard it. I'm from here.
Is this a hit?
Well,
yeah, I guess.
How you doing?
What's that?
I wish I knew.
Happy Tavern. What are you talking about? This ain't the Krieger Brothers. Happy Tavern. Down at the Friendly Tavern. Not Happy Tavern. We're not happy in Buffalo. We're friendly, but we're not happy. Yeah, there you go.
Dances are swaying, romance is in the air. Friendly Tavern, everyone's happy there. Lights are twinkling, glasses are tinkling, happiness is here. Friendly Tavern, nothing else can be compared. That's where we go for cheer, bringing the light and drunk friends are dear. Roll up the polka band and sing the song together. Time to get started, gay and lighthearted, no need to ask us where. Tavern, everyone's happy yeah. Yeah. Music is playing, dances are swaying, romance is in the air. Tavern, everyone's happy there. Lights are twinkling, glasses are tinkling, happiness in the air. Come to the tavern, nothing else can compare. It's where we'll come for cheer, bring all our friends, he's also here. Loud up the polka band and sing the song together. Time to get started, gay and lighthearted, no need to ask us where. Come to the tavern, everyone's happy there.
Friendly Tavern recording. Nicely done. I like the new words you used, the rearrangement of the words. That was kind of cool.
Thank you.
Interesting.
That's Grubby's box.
Well, I'm using nice words.
So unlike you.
Exactly. It hurts. I get a stomach ache when I don't use the words, the other words. We're going to move up a little bit in time, and we're going to go off the very final Dynatones album that was released. That name of that album was Till the End of the World Rolls Round. I'm going to do a tune that was given to me or suggested to me to record by the late Jan Simon. He said, I got a song, this would be good for you to do. I listened to it, I said, I'll do it, and we recorded it, so that's the end of the story. Here's what's called the Dancing Girl Polka. Dancing Girl Polka. Thanks so much. Kachi achi buji rachi, rachona nechawa. Kachi buji rachi dire, rachi dire, rachi dire. Boi ne boi amore, ne boi ne ai. To that down at the Friendly Tavern recorded and put Larry back to work on some vocalizing for us. Does anybody still have their Down at the Friendly Tavern album? You don't count. We know you have everything. You probably got recordings that we did that we don't even have. That guy asked. The longest fans we have in New England are the longest running Dynatones fans in New England. They went to the Dynatones' very first game in, 1968? Yeah, probably said it was on the arc, right? And they've been following the band ever since.
They haven't been the team since.
Anyway. A lot of highs and lows, like anything else in life. Here's a letter to sing. I'm confessing. This is a good one.
I had some of those highs.
Thank you.
Off of Down at the Friendly Tavern. All right, we're going to squeeze in one more, and then we're going to take a little intermission. We'll do this one for all of our friends visiting from Buffalo, from the Buffalo area. Chris Dansky. Chris is the president of Buffalo Polka Roosters. And I can't see who else is over at that. Well, Kathy Urbanchik, Sharon Golden, Marsha Moscato. She's got the coolest name too, Moscato. If you're a wine drinker, you got it, man. How's that, Marlene? Little Hall. All the women came, no men. They don't have any men, that's right.
I beg to differ. We got Pete Wojcik out there. Come on!
Peter. Peter and Sue.
So he's at the next table, though, you know, Pete and Sue.
I know we were segregated by tables here.
Yeah. Anything I can borrow out of forgetting someone, that's, you always gotta have a trick up your sleeve. Who's over there? Oh, Pat, I see you. Hi, Pat. I'm probably gonna miss something. I can't see you like I used to. Yeah, it's still, I can't see you. It's not them, it's the eyes. Also for the Merwins in from Rochester. Linda and Marty Merwin. I knew they were here. I seen them here. They were here. All right, let's squeeze one more and then we're going to take a break. And music's going to go on for a while. If you know the Dinatones, we're supposed to play till 10. We don't have an out time, so I can't tell you how late we'll be here.
Oh, 10:03 at least.
That'll be there right before the last set, probably. We tend to do that, so it depends. Depends on how good of a time you're having. If you're sitting like bumps on a launch or somebody the other night, we're out of here. But if you're having a good time, we'll hang around. We'll just see. And then there's cricket. Now, if you can get rid of cricket before then, we'll be here till midnight. One more, and then we're going to take a short intermission. Here's congratulations. Off the when the band plays a polka. Yeah.
Just be hard for the world. Oh, I should be on that shit. Just be
Jones. We'll be back in just a little bit. Make sure you don't go anywhere. Stick around. Have a good time. That's the most applause we got all night. We're taking a break. Oh, they all went nuts. We'll play two songs and take a break. Hey, and if you folks were coming in, you walked past the big poster and in the foyer that showed everybody that played in the Dinotones all these years. Check that out. That's a fun thing to go look at. We're going to have a special guest joining us next set. Little surprise guest. So stick around.
Still dance, we're good.